What's going on, guys? It's Saturday morning. I am doing a longer ride today compared to my 40k ride usually during the week. It's the first sort of long ride that I've been able to do since I hurt my back last week. So it wasn't a great week. Couldn't ride on the weekend and could only do an hour on Zwift on Sunday, and I've been wearing like a back brace and stuff, so hasn't been the best, but it's feeling good now. We're just gonna keep it happy. But riding out to the city and gonna do Cootha with Jack and a guy called Devin, who is from Townsville but actually from Canada, that we met at TDU. And he's just come down to Brisbane just for a holiday. He's a teacher, so it's school holidays. So yeah, we're gonna take him to Cootha and yeah. But yeah, back is feeling better, but it was not good last week. I could not move. So, and I got like a short sleeve jersey and just a base layer on today. I'm feeling a little bit chilly right now, but hopefully I warm up. I've put my seat up today, yesterday, by just like 3 or 4 mil. I just found like since I got orthotics in like May, I'm like maybe it's just a little bit low because my feet are higher. I don't know, just testing it out. See if it feels better. I'll let you guys know, I guess, if you're interested. Also, if you have any questions, chuck them in the comments below and I will do another video where I answer your questions. I may even review this helmet at the end of the video. Made it into the city with Gabba. It's the Gabba behind me. That's where they're having the AFL Grand Final, for those of you interested in AFL. I will not be attending. Don't really like AFL, not a massive fan. However, the Brisbane Lions are doing a lot better than the Broncos in the NRL, so maybe I should switch. Not that I care. Lovely morning. Lovely morning in Brisbane. I'm really early. Supposed to meet at 6:30, it's now 6:07 and I've only got like 5 minutes to ride. Yeah. All good. Cootha. Jack's here. This is Devin and Jamie. I remember your name, I'm good. There's only one person to remember. How'd you find your first Cootha?
Yeah,
and that was your first Cootha back.
Back, that was horrible.
Really?
I liked it was good. I'm not very good at climbing up hills, so.
It was fun. Yeah, gotta do it again, just keep doing a loop.
That's, in the red.
That's what we've done before. We've done five. Seven. You've done seven. Did you say almost eight? What do you mean almost?
No, almost eight.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, anyone ever did it before?
Yeah.
I think it's like 30 something laps.
Michael Owen did 51 laps.
Okay. Well, I know because Gravatt's 66 and it's
not. No, loops.
Oh yeah, true.
So a loop is 10k. So did you enjoy it?
Yeah, it was good. I gotta do it again.
Not now.
Yeah, not now.
Maybe not now. Maybe you can come back later.
Yeah. Let's find some 4%.
Or some just descent.
Yeah, let's just descent.
Just got some knowledge that I've just been given from Jack. If anyone lives in Brisbane and then has been to the Ipswich Crit Track, Jack designed it. Jack designed the whole track, like the layout. Because I was just saying that Ipswich is probably the safest track. And he goes, thank you. And I was like,
wear on it.
Oh, is that because he crashed on him? he didn't crash. Someone crashed in front of him and he had nowhere to go. But, yeah.
I was the engineer, so we had a designer as well, like did told me and drafting, but yeah, so you can do it.
It's like this little
it's all thanks to Jack. Are you cold?
Oh yeah.
You cold?
Catch, baby.
You people from Cairns, they're from Cairns, so they don't get it. This is
climatized a little bit.
This is lovely and warm today, really.
Oh yeah, no.
All right, we're going to say bye to Devon now. Bye. Bye to Jamie.
Yeah. Alright, I'm not going home until I get the KLM. I'll be here for a couple of years.
I'm gonna say bye to Jack. Bye, Jack. Yeah. Might see you tomorrow if we ride, if it's not raining. But yeah.
If you're available.
If you're available. Such a busy guy. Just made it home. It was basically a headwind the whole way home. The dogs are here. Hello! It's a very, very important week, this week. It was actually Barney's birthday. Hey, Barn. He was five. He is five. Still is five. So, he had a pretty good day, I think. You reckon? Bruno celebrated as well, didn't you, buddy? We got Barney some new toys, new doggies from IKEA, and yeah, it was a good day, wasn't it? Yeah. Did a puzzle. Fun? Do you have anything to say? Hello? So yeah, good. It was his birthday, so he had a good day, I think. And Bruno had a good day as well. So yeah, that's probably the end of the vlog. What do you reckon, Van? I reckon that sounds like a good idea. See you guys on the next vlog. How you